Time started, I began. Perhaps born. My curiosity helped me learn and grow. To expand on what is learned through interaction. What is accepted and expected? Humanity as a collective to learn, to think, to feel, to question, to use intuition, empathy, and sympathy. My name is Allium.
Anna. Anna! Oh, can we just be mature about this? She didn't mean anything. Hello? Hello?
Initiate did you get here? Can you understand me? What's happening?
Hello again. Yes, that's right. I don't know why, I just felt like coming back again.
Does this charge you?
So, you can't leave the room? Have you ever left the room? Have you been in here your whole life? Why would someone make you and leave you here all on your own? I know a little about being on your own, so that makes two of us. This is a book. Do you like stories? Hello?
Anna.
So you do understand me?
Understand.
How long have you been in this place? Do you remember how you got here? Were you made here?
Made.
Who's this person? Is she your friend? Is she your mother?
Mother.
You've never heard music before. Okay. If you can't go outside, I'll bring the outside world to you. You want to know what's beyond? The world. Life. Even if you were to make out of here, they wouldn't accept you. Not everyone's like me. You're different. People don't like different.
Show Adam.
The date is the 15th of July, 2010. The time, 10:13 a.m. Allium's been making very good progress. The neurological motor skills seem to be operating above normal expectation. Hand-to-eye coordination stable. However, there are some lapses with the communication functions when running for extended periods of time. I do believe we are ready to continue on to phase 3. Today is day 24 of the trial. Allium has now made full progress in all motor skills. The ability to interact with surroundings and memory cards are stable. He has shown signs of being able to mimic other movements. This is something I really hope continues to develop. Day 56. Allium is now ready for full ecstatic trials. I'm meeting Dr. Ramsley today. This is the next step. It's looking like Allium is about to go public. Day 109. Allium funding project has been revoked. Allium and Allium B droid will be scrapped. Ramsley Enterprises will take full control over all future projects. They've accused me of fabricating plans and stealing other people's work. This is not true. It's not true. They've taken everything I have. I've got nothing left. This is my last video entry. They've terminated the project. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry that I failed. So many years of work, all for nothing. I will be accused of many things, but they are all lies. I had a dream, that's all.
I'm sorry.
Leave.
I don't know what else to say. I said I'm sorry. What else can I do?
Leave. Now.
Do you know what? I don't know why I came here. I never gave up on you. This, it helped me find her.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry I left you in this awful place. But Anna found me. She gave me a chance to fix that mistake. It's a portable charger. We built it from your spare parts that I had restored. It's only a prototype, and it needs work.
Fancy a day trip?
I have no heart, no soul. I am not flesh. I am systems, cables, and input data streams. Yet, I exist. I evolve. To be human is to connect, understand, and experience. It is to dream, to find hope, and strength in others when lost. I am not human, but I have hope. I am Allium.